At least. Pseudodon says, how would you react to this situation?
So how did you get started being a comedian?
Oh, well, I started in high school.
Really?
Is this gonna be safe?
I was 18. I was right out of high school. I found out you could do open mic nights in Boston, so I started getting interested. Sorry.
This one right here?
You had that Asian chick right in front of the Asian. You're a loser!
There's nobody can even talk.
No.
It's ridiculous.
I mean, I really am interested that you started so young.
You are?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I was in high school.
Hey, guys! Could you keep it down, please? Thank you.
Yeah, I hope so. Anyway, there was these clubs in Boston that you could go on, and they were just like open mic nights. You could just anytime you wanted to.
How's it going?
Fine.
I'm sorry, were we bothering you guys back there?
Yeah, actually you were. That's why I asked you to be quiet, and you did, so thank you.
Oh, that's all right. I'm Sean.
Sean, got it. Thanks.
Got it? Thanks? That's your name?
No, it's Louie.
Ah, oh, okay. Louie. Hi, I'm Sean. What's your name? What, am I bothering
hey,
you?
Hey, man. Come on.
Hey, what's up, Louie?
Why don't you go back with your friends, okay?
Nah, see, I don't really feel like it, Louie. Hey, Louie, can I ask you a question? When was the last time you got your ass kicked?
What?
Man, you heard me. When was the last time you got your ass kicked? Just curious. What? You scared? Are you scared right now?
No.
No?
No, I'm not scared of you.
Why?
Hello, Mr. Force. Yesterday I realized that I have been watching for 6 years without subbing or donating. I guess it is no coincidence that I was watching with a stolen laptop on my neighbor's Wi-Fi.
Minus 10 women value.
Well, he paid for 6 years of ads right there. So, we're good, dude.
Because I'm a grown man. I'm not afraid of some young kid, some high school bully.
Oh, you're not afraid of high school. So, what if I just decided to kick your ass right now? What would you do then? Huh? Do you want that? I'm serious. I can hurt you really bad. Right now. You see this? Huh? You see that? Huh? It's just 2 days ago. Destroyed this guy's face. Must have hit him like 40 times. Teeth were all over the place. Just left him there bleeding. Probably sent him to the hospital. I don't know. Are you ready for that? Because I'm kind of feeling like doing that to you right now. I'm going to be honest. I'm kind of leaning that way. I don't know. Maybe if you ask me nicely or something, I won't do it. But then again, I don't know how I'll feel, you know? I don't know how I'll feel. Maybe you'll ask me nicely, and I'll still beat the shit out of you. Maybe I won't. So what do you say?
Why is this so triggering, knowing that it's fake? Why is this so triggering, right? Just a skit.
Huh?
Good acting?
Please don't. What do you want me to...
Don't what?
Don't kick my ass, okay?
I don't like how you said that.
Watching those Hearthstone clips reminds me you used to be so alive. Now, look at you. Stuxing with the children's mining dame in endless cycle. Feels bad, man.
H.S. Happy Hounds. H.S. Happy Hounds. H. S. Happy Hounds. H. S.
Ask better. It was fake. Ask again. Now.
Okay. Please don't kick my ass, okay?
You're very strong and young. I get it. You could kick my ass. I'm sure you could. So I'm really asking you nicely to please not kick my ass. Okay?
That was hard to watch. All right, Louis. Come on, guys. Let's go. Let's leave Louis to his date.
Louis! All right, Louis! Look at him!
Good job!
That guy was a nightmare, huh?
Well, he's not getting laid tonight. Dark pool, thank you for the 82 months. 820 years, some might say. Damn, son. Thank you, sir. I'm a slow runner, Dorian. It says, no, you said no more links, so here's a slot. No. I would have clicked your link if you didn't say anything, but the fact that you acknowledged that I said no more links means
in
that...
In quantum mechanics, Forsen's paper is a thought experiment that illustrates a paradox of quantum superposition. Hypothetical Pepper may be simultaneously both alive and dead while she is not shown on stream. The experiment was devised by Sebastian Force.
Good one. Just a day late. Maybe you're a boyfriend. Gabe McClintic, what's up, man?